All right, here we are, JFK, January 15, 2018, about to head to Medellin, Colombia. To launch the Brian Rashid Global Unifying the Americas, Uniting the Americas. It's going to be an incredible journey. We're going to document the whole thing for you. Do kind of a reality TV show series type thing. I'm just really excited. I'm about to take you down into the JetBlue Jet Bridge, which is my favorite part of traveling in JFK, which is my favorite part of traveling with JetBlue, apart from just the amazing service. But just this is the moment that I get excited. Everyone always asks me, are you excited? Are you excited? And I never said I'm excited, because I'm never excited until this moment when I arrive. And we've arrived, have my carry-on, have my backpack. I'm not sure how long this journey will last. There are definite goals that I want to achieve, but I'm also very open to the process of what happens. Looking for Latin America's best entrepreneurs to award them a trip to Silicon Valley. Looking for Latin America's best entrepreneurs to award them some seed funding to keep their business going, or to jumpstart their business, or to elevate their business. Going to Latin America to unite and bring people together. Bring all the knowledge that I have here with my brand and my business in New York City down to Latin America to try to help continuously an ongoing, never-ending effort to connect instead of divide. I'm very excited about this. And we're off to Medellin, Colombia. We have the team ready, set up.
Hola amigos, yo me llamo Andrés Escobar y este año tenemos muchísimas cosas emocionantes para ustedes, estén pendientes.
Hola, mi nombre es Mauricio G. Torres y estoy encargado de todo lo de audiovisuales. Estoy muy feliz de verlos, espero les gusten los videos, muy pendientes. Nos vemos.
We're going to be partnering with Medellin and Trace in the Colombia part of this project, which I'm extremely excited about. Very cool stuff. This is obviously in English. Once I get there, a lot of the content is going to be in Spanish. We're going to subtitle stuff. It's going to be a mixture of everything, of me kind of showing people, interviewing people, experiencing the best of the best, but also me sharing nuggets of what's working and what's not working in the world of entrepreneurship. I've been able to build a really good business in the last 6 years, and I want to help people do the same thing. I'm going to act as if you're not even watching, to give you a real raw look at what it takes to build something. This is one of those moments that I feel in my soul and in my heart and in my gut and everything that's good, that it's going to be really, really life-changing. And to be able to document that moment with you right now, look you straight in the eye, right in the camera, and say, this is going to be a life-changing project, a life-changing division that we're opening with Brian Rashid Global. I'm just excited. See you in Colombia.